Today is giveaway time. I am going to be having a exclusive Lush product giveaway here on my YouTube channel. Worldwide, I'll send this to anywhere in the world. And it's going to last for 2 weeks. So here are the instructions and the rules for entering. First of all, you have to be 18. If you're under 18, you have to get your parents' written permission in order for you to get these if you win, because you know I'll need the address to send this to, and that'd be your parents' address. And you have to be a subscriber to my YouTube channel here. You just click the subscribe button, it's free. Just comment on my Lush North American Kitchen video here on my YouTube channel. Now, in order to comment on one of my videos, you have to register as a user to YouTube first with an email. It just takes a couple minutes, it's secure and it's free. And then you can comment on my Lush North American Kitchen video. That's it. Just do those couple of things. And then at the end of 2 weeks from today, a random number generator, an official one on the web, will pick a number. Comment on that video and like it. All the people that comment on that North American Kitchen video will be in order, and then whoever belongs to that number wins all of these products. And so 2 weeks from now, I'll be commenting on this video to let you know who the random winner is, and I'll also post a video saying who the random winner is. You can win a very exclusive Lush Japan Flutterby bubble bar. It's in the yummy 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 strawberry shower gel scent, and it's a extra large bubble bar, so you can get like two baths out of this. And a roller bath bomb, and this is made in the yummy mummy scent. I have demo of roller here on my YouTube channel, and I also have a demo of the Flutterby on my YouTube channel here. An Avo shower jelly, brand new unopened from the Lush Kitchen. And this is a glittery green jelly that smells like the Avowash bath bomb and the Avowash shower gel. I have a demo video of this here on my YouTube channel. And then we have an exclusive Lush Somewhere Over the Rainbow bath bomb from Oxford Street and from the Lush Kitchen. They also made it as well. And this has the same scent as the Over the Rainbow soap that they make for Easter. And a piece of this Lush Oxford Street store exclusive gourmet soap called Rose Argan Soap. And the person will be getting just a slice off of this, like an inch slice off of that. And last but not least, a bottle of Plum Rain exclusive at Oxford Street shower gel. And so it could be you. Everyone has a fair chance. Questions, just comment below and I'll try to answer as soon as I can. As always, thank you for watching, and we'll talk to you on the next video.